Okay, guys, so I'm going to show you right now how to add or move the shopping bag icon on your Ekwid store in a website builder hosting site, okay? So I have embedded my Ekwid code for the store, but my shopping bag is on the bottom of my store, and I want to put that on the top. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Edit Themes here, okay? So in the Edit Themes section, you'll see I've already done this, but I want to show you how to do it. So we're going to add a new CSS theme. And then again, that Edit Themes is in Design. Okay, so I'll just go back here. It's in Design and then Edit Themes. And then what you're going to do is add a new theme. Okay, and what we're going to do is I'm going to leave this code beneath the video. Okay, this is for any store. Okay, this simply moves the shopping bag and the favorites from the bottom of the page to the top. So we're going to paste this code here, and we're going to label this shopping cart at the top of the page. Okay, so when we put this code in, we can activate this and save it. Okay, so that's all we do. Now it's going to move the shopping cart from the bottom of the page in the store, and I'll show you that in just a minute. That's going to move the shopping cart that is normally here at the bottom, and it's going to move that shopping cart and the favorites to the top of the page. Okay, guys, so this has taken me a long time of trial and error. Finally, I got somebody who knows what they were doing on Ekwid, and we got to walk through this, okay? So that's it. How do put the shopping cart on the upper portion of the page. Now, with Website Builder, you can't put that icon in the top right because of some technical issues, but this is the best we can do, nor can you float it, I've been told by many folks. So I hope this helps you out. This has cost me a lot of time and hours in trying to get this done. Finally, I got somebody that knows what they're doing, and again, on both my stores, I've got this shopping cart at the top. Okay. Thanks, guys, for watching. Subscribe to the channel.